Hello guys, it's been a while since I've made a video, and I thought this time I would do an unboxing of Persona 5. I actually got a special edition and I pre-ordered it about 3 months ago. So I wanted you to guys to share the experience. I don't know why it says Prime. I don't think I ordered it through Prime, but okay. I believe this is the Persona 5 Take Your Heart limited edition. And hopefully that's all the items that I actually want. I got today, so hopefully. There's a lot of paper in there. Check this out. Okay. Wow, it's actually a very cool looking box. Maybe they shouldn't have put so much paper in there though. Maybe they could have put something else. Could have helped the environment a little bit. Very cool. Oh, it's a 16. I remember reading somewhere else of like 12 or something. Wait, was I wrong? Okay. Before you wait here. Okay. Now to open it. Been looking forward to this game for quite a while. Maybe about 5 years. I think that's when 4 came out. I was really addicted to the third and fourth game. Almost made me fail uni, actually. True story. Oh, and this is inside. So, it's in this kind of cardboard thingamabob. Essentially the back cover, I guess, of the game, but expanded. Yeah, so I'm quite a big fan of the series. I played the first, second, third, and fourth game. Although with the second game, I didn't play Eternal Punishment because I think that didn't come out in English. So I just couldn't play it. Also, I didn't really finish the Innocent Sin game, but it was quite cool. I think I got to like near the last level. I didn't get bored of it. I don't know. I even forgot I had the game. But the second game was quite cool. But so far, my favorite one is most likely the fourth game. That's the one that I was super addicted to. With the third game though, I have it on PS2 and on the PSP. So yeah, so I've been looking forward to this game for a while. So I just get to check the content out now, I guess. So, it has a bag inside, which is really freaking awesome. It's hard to open it with one hand. Let's see. Oh, this is really cool. So it comes with like the bag the main character, I guess, carries. Maybe not just the main character, but block characters in the school. And it has the insignia from the school on there. That's really cool. It's not particularly large, but I could take it to work. Could carry some books in there. At least A4. Yeah, it's a cool bag. Let's put you on the side for now. Oh, And it comes with a CD. And there's ego on the back of the CD. Melon's always talking about his like phallic nose. It's weird. I mean, it is pretty phallic. Of course, I'm sure it's not the whole, soundtrack. With the original Persona 4 on the PS2, it came with a CD as well, and I think it only had maybe like 12 tracks. But this one has like 19. It's cool. I mean, I'll probably still buy the actual track anyway, but this is pretty good so far. It's cool that they have Soji Meguro doing the music still. I love his stuff. I miss Elizabeth and Margaret, but I guess they're not in it at the moment. Well, maybe they are. I don't know. I try not to find out too much about the game because I want a lot of it to be a surprise to me. So, I just watched some trailers many months ago, and I don't know anything beyond that, really. And here's the game itself, I believe. It's in a steel case. Lots of games are doing that now. I was already saying that in another video, but steel cases are just, eh. I suppose they're quite durable and such. But still, it feels like an easy thing for a lot of companies to do. Like, if they want to bring out a special edition of a game, they're like, oh, it's in a steel case. Isn't that great? It does look cool though, because it's got, what's his name? I forgot the guy's name. So Enjima's art style. So I like his artwork. I actually have one of his I have one of his art books somewhere. I actually wanted to like maybe make a video of the art book itself, 'cause I actually look through it a lot. He has some really good work. And hopefully he brings out an update to it. But yeah, so this is the last item in the box. I believe this is the art book. Let's check it out. It's about A4. It's quite thin though. But I'd say it's got about 30 pages in there. Maybe 30 pages. Yeah, something like that. I'm making a mess of my bed now. Not cool. Ah, well. I'll just look at some of the pages. Yeah, just really, I don't want to show all of it, 'cause in case you guys want to buy it, and I don't want to ruin the experience for you guys. I know this guy from the game, but I don't actually know his name, 'cause I didn't want to really like look it up, because I didn't want the game to be ruined for me and whatnot. But I like that this character's persona is a motorbike. That's very original. And her persona is a spaceship. We're going quite far with some of the designs now. It's quite cool. So instead of just keeping them humanoid, they're going for different stuff now. That's cool. It's Ego, the guy at the nose again. He's been in it since the first one. His nose changes size though. But it's always big, I guess. That's a weird thing to notice, but whatever. I am going to make the big assumption these are social links. Maybe one more page. Hopefully it's not a spoiler. Just kind of a chia a bit. Teeny bit. And this guy, I don't know. But I'll find out who he is when I get the when I start playing the game. Which won't be for a while because the hard drive on my PS4 is full. So next month I have to buy another one. One terabyte one, unfortunately. That sucks. Yeah, very small complaint though. Like, it's really annoying that now, like, PS4s, like, to play the game, you have to download more or less the game onto your console from the disc so that you can play it. Which is really weird. I mean, why would they do that? I'm sure that was like a weird reason, but like, it really doesn't make any like sense, because then it just takes up a load of your space on the hard drive. I didn't have a problem with the Xbox 360, like it never did that to me, I guess. It just, you know, you just get DLC and save data and that's it. Like, you can get like loads of games on the you can get loads of games onto the hard drive of the 360. So yeah. Did that make sense? I hope it made sense. Anyway, I also got I got this a few days ago. It's the Persona 3 movie, the second one, which only came out just a few days ago. Unfortunately, with the films, it's cool that the films are being released in the West here, but there's no English voices, it's only Japanese voices. I'm sure a lot of people like that, but it's, you know, when you're eating, you kind of don't want to focus too much on, like, you kind of have to pay like a lot of attention on the movie, whereas you could just be eating something or whatever. It's just a small peeve of mine. I like not being able to concentrate too much when I'm watching something, essentially. But I'm learning Japanese, so it sometimes I can just practice just listening to it, I guess, whilst I'm eating or something. Anywho, I can't remember. Okay, I think I got this all set for about, the price has changed now, I think, because when I pre-ordered it, maybe it was about £70 or something, maybe something like that, but now it's like £140. I just happened to have the money at the time, so I just pre-ordered it, I guess. Managed to save up enough for it, and so actually it's probably the best limited edition box I've had so far. I mean, the bag itself is really... Oh wait, I missed an item. It's this little guy. I did not actually see him before. Weird. It's Morgana, I think. Yeah. It's quite cool. I was hoping to have a hook in the back, so maybe it does somewhere. Mm. It's still pretty cute. Quite cool. I think that's everything. So it's the bag, the game, the art book, and the plushie. Something fell. The box itself is very cool as well, actually. So it's got the characters and their personas in the back. Very, very, very cool. So yeah, I believe that's it. But yeah, I can't remember if I said, but I think the price is about £140 now on Amazon. Amazon's where I get a lot of my stuff. It's a lot cheaper there, generally, than buying it from the shop. And sometimes if you don't mind an item being used, then it gets quite good. So yeah. So yeah, once again, it's the bag, the game, just a different image for the front cover. And oh, English and Japanese voices, that's cool. The CD, so the game, the CD, the bag, and the Morgana plushie, and the art book. So, like I said, I think I got this for about £70, so it's a pretty good deal, I think. So yeah, I haven't uploaded any videos for a while because just been busy. And I've actually made quite a number of videos, but sometimes there's a fault with recording, so I had to scrap it a few times. It happens quite a lot, actually, so that's maybe why I don't put up so many videos. But these are quite, like, I like doing these, so I don't even know if it's really that helpful, but I like doing it anyway. Even if it's at least just one person who, I don't know, checks out a video, it's still fun for me to make them, so yeah. So if you happen to find this video somewhere, just searching around, and just give me a like or a dislike if you want me to change anything about the videos, or just wanna, yeah, just leave your opinions as well in the comments. Be nice to hear what you think about series or my videos or just this item in general. And talk to you guys later. Bye. Peace.